So, Emma, why did you choose Fyling Hall?
I choose Fyling Hall because when I look at the website, there was like everything looked really beautiful. There was really beautiful gardens and it looked very nice.
And what have you enjoyed about Fyling Hall?
I enjoyed the spirit of that school because I find that everyone is really nice with each other and that the teacher really wants us to do more than we can.
And what is boarding life like?
Boarding life, I really like it because you can stay at the school and so you can like, you pass... you pass a long time at the school and you can go in the gardens, which is really, really nice here because there's big gardens.
What are lessons like? Do you get help?
Sometimes, when we don't understand something, we get help. For example, if I don't understand something that they ask me, they will explain it to me. So, it's really nice.
And how have ESL lessons helped?
They helped me because... it's my second language. English is my second language, so I obviously don't speak it as good as the people who are born in England. So it really helps me to, for example, like to speak with the English people.
Perfect.